DIYer is great to find the circuit breaker and turn off the power, and if you don't know how to do it, you can use this device here. So what this does is it sends a signal over to the circuit breaker panel, and it'll just light up when we get to the right breaker. Boom. And now the signal is gone. We know we got the right breaker.
If you look closely, you may notice that the lights have gone out on this circuit breaker finder, which is what you want to do. Now you can remove the cover plate, which just one